Look who it is. Strife.
You know who I am?
Yeah. I met your sister once. She was a lot bigger than you. But not as pretty. Yeah. What do you want, little horseman?
Malgros the Defiler. For conspiring with Lucifer, committing countless crimes against all of creation, and by order of the Council, I hereby sentence you to death.
Cool. You come into my place alone, threaten me, and think you're just walking out of here.
It does sound funny hearing you say it.
I'm gonna count to three. If you're still standing here, I'm gonna defile your corpse in ways you can't possibly imagine. Feed what's left to my boys. Horse meat's their favorite. One.
Two, three. Sorry. We're in a hurry. Oh, and I'm not alone.
Do not mourn.
Do not doubt. Your actions in Eden were tragic, but necessary.
Eden was intended for humanity, not the Nephilim. It was a great victory for the balance. For you, Horseman.
Victory?
Death and fury.
It matters not. Your purpose lies elsewhere.
Lucifer, Lord of all hells, yet plots humanity's downfall.
Weak though they may seem, these fledgling creatures are integral to the balance.
We believe the demon Samael, Lord of Blackstone Keep, conspires with Lucifer.
Seek out Samael. Unravel this plot. Serve the balance. Show them the price of defying the Council.
Samael's fortress is under attack.
The Council could have mentioned that.
His enemies are many. But few could muster the forces to attack him directly.
Well, guess it's not going to be an in-and-out conversation, then.
Not likely.
One thing's for sure. We aren't using the front door. Let's get closer and see what we find. Looks like the battle's been going on for a while.
The front walls still hold. Samael's forces will be drawn there, weakening his defenses elsewhere.
Babe, are you suggesting we sneak in? Good call. But that doesn't sound like
it. It's strategic.
Right.
Thank you.
All right, some action already.
A simple warm-up. Which side are these demons on?
Something weird. Now look.
Sorry, I wasn't sent to it.
Climb back up.
Well, yeah, just like that.